The UTC student accused of placing a hidden camera in a restroom at the Chattanooga Billiard Club has pleaded guilty. 21-year-old Justin Wilson was arrested in July after a patron found the camera, which contained footage from other local restrooms. Wilson will not be required to register as a sex offender. He has been sentenced to nearly a year of probation.